bee boys on our way through Bridgewater. Going to get some bees. Stay tuned.
So honeybee boys are on site in Bridgewater, getting ready for the removal efforts. And bees are just waking up, coming in and out. So plan of action, we're gonna take off this fascia board, get a good look in inside, and hopefully the bees are right there. So there was no way of getting the bees from the outside because they are going through the floor and ceiling joists. We scoped it through a camera up there and have to cut this section back and then over and make a nice little hole in the ceiling. Easy to patch up. You guys will see the progress. Keep taking pictures. All right, so that we're going in through the ceiling. This is the living room, so we set up a barrier so that all of the bees will stay out of the rest of the house. This barrier is known as the bee barrier. So, got our little operation set up. While I'm sucking the bees, we'll be able to cut the comb, put it into the frames. You guys will be able to see all of it. Alright, so we just made our first cut. And all of the bees are right here. So, the floorboard beam, which is right here, runs all the way back. And then there's another section right here that runs across. So the bees have taken up this whole voided area. When we were outside, we could see them go in, and this is the spot that I decided to take. Now, yes, we have bees all in the window, which we will get to and save. But we have the room again closed off, so they can't get out. And we'll rescue all these bees as well.
There's a big old nest in here before.
So this is Bob and Pam's honeybees that were inside the walls. Now you can see them in the observation hive.